Good morning, Richland High School.
I'm Morgan Peruski.
And I'm Caitlin Petrosky.
Thank you for viewing RAM TV. Today is Wednesday, March 25th, 2015. Tomorrow is Blue Day.
Lunch menu today is Philly cheesesteak on a hoagie roll.
Here's what is happening in RAM Nation. Wednesday, March 25th, 4:15, baseball, boys, junior varsity at Portage. Student dismissal times are as follows.
JV baseball, 2:30. Go Rams.
Richland Java Night. National Honor Society will be hosting the 4th annual Richland Java Night. The event will be held on Friday, April 10th. Performers are needed. Sign up are now being held in Mrs. Keene's room. All interested performers must sign up by March 26th. The number of performance spots are limited and will be filled on a first-come, first-served basis.
Varsity Cheerleading. Open Gym. There will be an open gym held for any girls in grades 8 through 11 who are interested in trying out for varsity cheerleading next year. Open Gym will be at the elementary school from 6:30 to 8:30 every Tuesday beginning March 31st.
Middle School Reading Team. There will be a middle school reading team meeting this Thursday after school in the library from 3 to 4 p.m.
College Visit. A representative from Penn Highlands will be in the cafeteria during 5th lunch tomorrow. They will also be available for interested students at 120 in the guidance office. Interested students can sign up in the guidance office.
Class of 2015 scholarships available. The Community Foundation for the Alleghenies has made available scholarship funds for graduating seniors who will be pursuing college studies in nursing, technology sciences, music, electrical engineering, and to students who have demonstrated outstanding character, academics, and compassion for other students. Also, scholarships available to students who have family in the military. Additional information is available on the Guidance Scholarship website or stop in the Guidance Office.
Educational Community Services. Students and parents, the Learning Lamp offers a variety of educationally based services for students. For more information on the specific services offered, you can contact the Learning Lamp at 814-262-0732 or email at www.thelearninglamp.org. Students can also stop in the guidance office for flyers on the specific programs.
Welding Open House. There will be an open house for graduating seniors who are interested in pursuing a post-secondary education in welding. This open house will take place at Pennsylvania Highlands Community College on Thursday, April 16th from 5 to 7 p.m. Information about the program, admissions, job outlook, scholarships, especially the JWF Industries John J. Palachek Senior Memorial Welding Scholarship 2015. RSVP is required for safety purposes by April 8th. Please contact 262-6446 or aelias@pennhighlands.edu to register. Additional information is on the high school / guidance office website and in the guidance office.
Health Careers Awareness Camp. The South Central Pennsylvania Area Health Education Center and St. Francis University at UPMC Altoona is sponsoring a Health Careers Awareness Camp for students entering grades 9 through 12 for the 2015-2016 school year. The camp will be held at St. Francis University Loretto from June 28th to July 2nd, 2015. Additional information on cost, application process, etc. may be picked up in the guidance office. Space is limited to 20 students. Deadline is April 22nd, 2015.
Job Opportunities PA. Career Link of Cambria County are accepting applications for their youth employment programs. Positions are now available, $7.25 an hour, 20 to 30 hours a week. Work experience is 8 weeks in length. Family income guidelines are applicable. If interested, stop in the guidance office to pick up information and sign up for an interview. Deadline is April 8th.
As always, please check the school bulletin for more announcements.
Have a ram-tastic day.
I'm Noah Glacky, RAM TV Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 52 degrees and the low is 17. It is icing out right now. It looks like rain, but it is ice. It was very slippy on the walk over here. Stay safe. It really, really isn't very good out here right now. So have a great day, Richland. Go Rams.
Why did the barber win the race?
Because he took the shortcut.
But
I know you lie, your lips are moving. Tell me, do you think I'm dumb? I might be old, but I ain't stupid. Talking one with your tongue, I give you bass. You give me sweethearts. Saying how you're number one. but I know you lie. Your lips are moving. Tell me if I don't know the words.
I got nothing much to say, just that all you other wussy teens better watch out. I'll be coming at you like a spider monkey, Holmes.
Well, it's not even gonna be a challenge at all. It's gonna be real easy. No one else has a chance.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Look out for me! Dodgeball!
Hey, everyone watch out for our team, because we're gonna kick butt, and we have a secret weapon, Holly Mishler. She throws pretty hard, so watch out.
Yo, I'm here. I'm gonna mess some people up this week in dodgeball. They ain't gonna know what hit them. Secret weapons, Coffee Face. He's coming, throwing some crazy balls. He's going D1, and it's not who you think it is. It's my boy.
To all you other dodgeball teams out there, I'm about to tell you, you ain't got no pancake mix. You just got waffles. You just got waffles.
The boys' tennis team registered another impressive victory yesterday, this time against Forest Hills. Arvin Elongovan once again won 6-1 and 6-0 to keep his impressive season going, but this time it was another senior, Andy Murtha, who delivered a goose egg with a swift 6-0 and 6-0 win over his opponent. Freshman sensation Cole Kazmierczyk continued his impressive rookie campaign, also winning 6-1 and 6-0. Last but not least, the dynamic duo of Sean Gindelsberger and Bobby Murtha delivered the final point as the Rams went on to win 4-1 over their Laurel Highlands foe.
Well, the boys are off tonight, but look to continue their streak on Thursday against Central Cambria.